Gentlemen, this is Loco Joe Sharp. I'm downtown waiting on the bus to go home, and I run into a real good attorney in Louisville, a real good man, one of the best, one of the brightest, one of the youngest, Frank Mascagni. He's not yet, but this is the man right here.
At some point, we're aiming for this. Look, I'm just trying to help Loco Joe over here,
give me an opportunity,
and look, give me the fuck off your fucking Facebook or YouTube page, whatever the fuck it is, and look, come see me. It's Hartman Farr, and we'll defend your case.
Say that one more time. Your name?
My name is Sean Farr.
Sean Farr.
We're looking to defend the case.
Okay. Plus, I'm gonna make sure he wants this on here tomorrow before I do put it on here, though, just to make sure, that margarita then. But he's a real good guy, man. Because he didn't know, when you panhandle, we was talking to pros and cons and panhandle stuff, but when you panhandle, don't nobody owe you a damn thing. They can talk to you however they want to, and you got to take it, man, because you don't know these people. They got families, they got lives. But some people, man, they understand, and they don't beat you down. Even if they don't, like you said, man, I've walked past you 150 times. a lot of them have because I'm just every day. But, nobody owes you nothing, man, but you got good people, and he's one of them. All right. I'll be back with my flying the sign video later. Y'all have a great night, Loco Joe. Good night.